Hello friends, today in this video, I will show you how to remove throw line in Excel. So very easy and simple method to remove this line. So follow some my easy steps. So firstly need to select your letter like this. Select this letter and right click on it, and here need to click on format cells. And here you see this effect, so strikethrough, uncheck this box, and here you see this preview, this line will be removed. So you see this preview. Now click on OK, or you see this line will be removed, this throw line will be removed. Very easy and simple method to remove this throw line in Excel. So thanks for watching this video.